let me introduce myself. My name is Bella Gulucembang Estuti, and I'm from State Polytechnic of Semarang. Thank you for giving me this opportunity to present about dogs could help detect malaria. Before I start my presentation, I have a video, so enjoy this video.
Sit down and shut up. I say it, sit down.
After watching this video, we know that a dog is one of a smart animal in the world. Do you know more about dog? If you don't know more about dog, let me tell you three facts about dog. One, a dog is smarter than a 2-year-old baby. Two, a dog's nose print is unique, much like a person's fingerprint. And three, a dog's sense of smell is legendary. So let's start our discussion about dogs could help detect malaria from BBC Learning English. To start with, I will review about a dog's sense of smell. Then I look at the study shows dogs have potential to detect malaria. After that, I will move on to Chelsea Squire's opinion from London School of Hygiene and Tropical Medicine. Finally, I will review about how effective are the dogs at detecting malaria. So, I will start by describing about relationship between dogs and human. Dogs are often called man's best friend because they fit in with human life. And also, dogs can serve people in many ways. There are also dogs that are trained to smell for disease in the human body. What about a dog's sense of smell? A dog's sense of smell is estimated to be 10,000 to 100,000 times as good as ours, while humans have only 6 million smell receptors in our noses. Dogs have up to 300 million. Now, I will explain about the study shows dogs have potential to detect malaria. Malaria infects more than 200 million people every year, but now dogs are on the scent. Socks from children in the Gambia were sent to the Medical Detection Dogs Charity here in Milton Keynes. It's taken training, but these pooches get it right 70% of the time if the children have malaria. But if the children were disease-free, the dogs got it wrong 10% of the time. It's still early stage, but the study shows dogs have potential. Let's move on to Chelsea Squire's opinion.
The most important thing with this is that it's much faster than current existing rapid diagnostic tests, which can take up to 20 minutes and actually require a fully trained professional to do. Whereas this, if we had the medical detection dogs going around a community, it would allow the whole community to be surveyed in a very short space of time.
The hope is dogs could work at airports to sniff out passengers with malaria to stop the disease spreading. But there's still a long way to go before dogs can join the fight. The researchers will need to improve the dogs' accuracy, test them on people rather than socks, and investigate whether the animals can sniff out different strains of malaria. Finally, I will review the effectiveness are the dogs at detecting malaria. When the children have malaria, how effective are the dogs at detecting it? The dogs are able to detect the malaria 70% of the time. In conclusion, 1. Dogs identify malarial infection by smelling a person's socks. 2. Infected persons who show no signs can also be identified. 3. Sniffer dogs may aid in global malarial eradication. That's all about my presentation. Thank you all for listening. If you have any question, you can ask me on comment column.